What's up everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to set a default printer in Windows 10. By default, Windows 10 chooses which printer is set as your default printer. Whether Windows chose the wrong printer, or you just want to set a different printer, it's easy for you to take back control and set your own default printer in Windows 10. Now let's walk through the steps to set a default printer in Windows 10. Step 1. Press the Windows and I keys at the same time to open the settings screen, and then click Devices. The Devices screen is displayed. Step 2. Click Printers and Scanners in the menu on the left side of the screen. Printers and Scanners options are displayed on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Click to uncheck the box next to Let Windows Manage My Default Printer if it's selected. When this option is selected, Windows will automatically manage which printer is set as your default printer, and you won't be able to make that choice yourself. After checking this box, the printer currently selected as your default printer will show default underneath of it. Step 4. You can set a different default printer by clicking the printer you want to be the default and then clicking Manage in the menu that pops up beneath that printer. The Manage Your Device screen is shown. Step 5. Click Set as Default in the printer status on this screen. The printer status will change to be default. Press the Back button at the top of this screen to navigate back to the Printers and Scanners screen, where you can also confirm this device is now set as your default Windows 10 printer. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.